Welcome back to Weekend Sunrise. Well, an official new snapshot has revealed we gained an extra hour of free time each day during pandemic restrictions. The Time Use Survey is the first study of its type in 14 years, and this from the Bureau of Statistics. But comparisons are difficult because it was conducted, of course, during lockdowns and restrictions. In 2006, the average time for recreation and leisure was 4 hours, 13 minutes a day. During the new study, we added a full hour of free time.
But it also found that men spend more time at work and play, while women still do most of the domestic heavy lifting. Social researcher Mark McCrindle is with us now to break down the new study. Morning, Mark. We have to sort of look at this study on its own, right?
Yeah.
So what did it tell us about our working day?
Well, we're still working a lot. The average 3 in 4 Australians in this study are employed or working, and the average worker, men doing a bit more paid work than women, a bit over 8 hours, women a bit under the 8 hour mark, but we still worked hard. Even though we saved on the commute time, it seems as if we poured that into other work, other paid work. And we also worked pretty hard on the domestic side as well, maybe because we could. Particularly food preparation and cooking was quite strong. And I think a lot of people picked up sourdough making and baking and other things during
lockdowns. All that cake in a mug. Yeah.
So, Mark, has this, the question becomes, has this lingered, or are we still seeing these effects post-pandemic, I guess, because as we've seen, this study was done during the peak of the outbreak?
Well, it shows that we're balancing things reasonably well. One big decline was the number of people that are, say, they're always or often rushed or pressed for time. So we're getting our stress levels under a bit of control. It was still more than a third of women and almost a third of men. But we did manage a bit of the leisure time as well. Maybe that's when we saved time on the commute and went to the screens a bit more. But overall, there seemed to be a reasonable balance in activities. Volunteered a bit less than we were in the pandemic and pre-pandemic. I think that's understandable.
Okay, so if we do look at that pre-pandemic, say from 16 years ago, one thing that is not unchanged is the amount of unpaid work that women continue to do and continue to hold the lion's share of the domestic work. That hasn't changed.
It hasn't changed. Women are doing more than an hour more of domestic work per day than men. And if you look at mums and dads, those with kids, mums are doing more than an hour, almost an hour, hour and a half more childcare work than the dads are. So if you look at total work, both paid and unpaid, stack it up, who's working hardest? Women in Australia are.
So in terms of then what we're spending our extra hour doing, men tend to spend more time doing paid work or having recreation, and women are spending that extra hour doing more unpaid domestic work.
They are. And if you look at the categories of the domestic work, it's everything from cooking to shopping to cleaning in the house. The only domestic areas where men were doing more than women was in the yard maintenance and in car maintenance. Other than that, and they're more not daily activities, they're sort of once a week, once a fortnight, but on the daily activities, including of all those childcare areas, women far outdoing the men.
Yes, because washing and cooking is so fun. Thank you so much, Mark. Really interesting study.
Thanks.